Let's see what he can do. Cousins 1 for 3 so far this season. And he picks it up and he comes wide. In on Roberto Luongo. Score!
Pardon me? Pardon me. Wow. There it is. The old stutter step right to left comes in. Backhand, forehand, blocker side. That's his baby. And he likes it.
Jonathan Huberto, boy, has he been good. And part of that talented group in Florida offensively. Huberto taking his time as he changes angles, and he scores.
Oh, does he make that look easy? That was a whole lot of nothing earlier. Just to come in and take a shot far side. Again, blocker side, posting in. 6 inches off the ice. That's a goal scorer's goal right there.
Alex Galchenyuk, the second shooter for the Coyotes. Score!
Oh, baby. Look what I found. He tickles it. Tickles the twine. That's a nice shot there. He just waits and waits for Luongo to go down. And when he does, he goes up. Level 3, please.
Alexander Barkov comes in on Kemper. And he's stopped by Darcy.
Oh, yeah. I thought he might go between the legs and elevate that puck over the blocker. He just waits and waits. He's trying to pull Kemper to the left and go back against the grain.
Vinny Hinostroza can win it. He picks it up, and he's in. Vinny! Game over! 2 huge points for the Coyotes tonight.
Wow. Where did we see that move? We just saw that not too long ago. Vinny Hinostroza gets him to bite, dangles the carrot, pulls it to the backhand. What a goal. My goodness, what a hockey game. Doesn't matter how you got here.